Welcome. Start up your bird and meet me at the runway. Our departure time is 0700.
Request startup.
Colt 1-1. Batumi, clear for startup. Wind 096 at 6 meters per second.
Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2, radio check.
One, copy.
I read you 5x5. Okay, if you're ready, you can contact the tower for taxi clearance now. I'll be right behind you.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude, altitude.
Request taxi to runway. Request takeoff. Atumi, Colt 1-1, request takeoff.
Now hold at the runway threshold and perform your takeoff checklist. When ready, request takeoff clearance and take your position on the runway.
Atumi, Colt 1-1, request takeoff.
Performance check starts now. Let me confirm your lineup checklist items. Looks good. You can begin your takeoff roll. Forgot to disengage the nose wheel steering. Your pitch is too low. maintain 180 knots in the climb. Maintain 300, climb to Angel 6 at 180 knots. The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Turn right to 060. Maintain Angels 6 at 220 knots. Your EFATO test starts now. Shut down your right engine and make a controlled landing back at Batumi. The hard deck restriction is terminated.
Inbound.
Remember, Batumi has a complete approach path indicator, CAPI, to help with visual approaches and landings. A good good way to remember how the system works is to use the following phrases. All white, out of sight, you are too high. All red, you are dead, you are too low. Red and white is all right, you're on the glide path. Now make your turn to the airport and enter the approach pattern.
You are below the glide path.
You need to lower your gear.
Your speed is good.
Altitude, altitude.
Good. You hit the required touchdown point. Taxi to the parking area.
11. Taxi to parking area.
You can park near the tanker. You can park the bird here. You have 2 minutes to complete your shutdown procedure. Seconds. Let me confirm your shutdown procedure. Shutdown looks good.
Okay, let's see how you have rated. For general knowledge, airmanship, and safety, you rated qualified minus. For pre-takeoff and takeoff, you rated qualified minus. For navigation and maneuvers, you rated qualified. For approach, landing, and after landing, you rated qualified minus. For comms and task prioritization, you rated qualified.
We will end our flight here. You made it. You passed this PO. You received a qualified minus rating. Work on your maneuvers to improve your skills. It may save your life. Return to Batumi for the next qualification mission.